defeated many invaders gloriously. Without them, we cannot have them as we do today. We especially appreciate hero who sacrificed at a very young age for the independence, the freedom and the happiness of our country.
It's time for the meeting. One, two, three. Your Majesty, I think we
should... Where am I?
Let me come here to meet the king, or I have to use my only wounds.
The boy seems to have something to talk to me, so invite him to come here.
Your Majesty, I had to volunteer to lead the troops to the battle, to defeat the enemy.
You are still a child, but you have characteristics of a hero. I strongly believe that you can do great things in the future, but now you should go back home to study hard and train yourself to be able to help the country in the future. Now, I will award you an orange.
Thank you very much, Your Majesty.
John Wokai sadly walked home to see his mom. After hearing his mom's lullaby, in his dream, he saw his citizen being built by Mongol invaders. And then there was his late father's wife.
My son Wu Tang, although I no longer live in this world, I have always followed your journey. I am very proud of seeing you, my son, became an adult and determined to fight the enemy to protect our country. Just do what you believe is the best for the country, my son.
Father! Father!
What happened? What did you see in your dream?
I had just dreamed about my father. After hearing his instructions, I realized that if I want to make a soldier, definitely I must raise my flag to show my determination. The inscription on the flag must be inspiring soldiers by scanning the enemy.
What is the word of the flag?
Destroy the enemy! Repay the king!
Good job, my son.
Sit in the same
everyone around us.
So, now that we are living in this time, we must try to study hard to be worthy of five precious lessons that Ho Chi Minh President taught us.
Last but not least, we must be confident about showing our feeling, our thought, as well as to be confident in our ability to handle anything life throws at us. Thank you for watching.